So, talking about nights, totally unrelated news. A social relationship is what we're talking about, actually. Publisher of popular magazine, Genevieve Magazine, Betty Irabor, and her husband, veteran broadcaster Sonny Irabor, recently celebrated the 33rd year of them being together. Mm. Wow. So Betty, who was so obviously thankful, shared a picture of her and, you know, her husband. And, you know, she put this tweet out there and she said, "It's my 33rd wedding anniversary today. God be praised, gratitude mode." Why are we talking about this? You'll find out soon. Now, while a number of people rejoiced with her, some other people called her out on social media for sharing this. Why did they? Why is it their business? Mm. Now, if you recall, in the past, Betty had denounced sharing relationship information on social media, saying that celebrities should stop living their lives on Twitter and Instagram, and also blaming it for many, many breakups today. Mm, talk about doing a total 360. You see, that's why some tweets, when you put them out there, you can't take them back. Mm. Now, the question is this. Should you have a total ban on putting your relationship on social media, or is it allowed during significant occasions? In other words, is Betty Irabor being a hypocrite?
You know, no, funny enough, she didn't put her relationship on social media. All she did was say, happy 33rd celebrity.
She said happy 33rd
anniversary
today. God be praised, gratitude mood.
And yeah, there's nothing.
It's not like she sent us pictures of all the gifts
and
he gave her.
Write some long epistle, like
exactly. Oh, exactly. When I met you, I was such a lost young girl.
Yes, I mean, like, there's nothing wrong with that.
I think first of all, I don't really agree with what she said initially. So there's no how she would not violate some of the things that she said, because if you're in the public eye, it is almost impossible not to share a little bit of your private life. Like you said, there's a difference between you putting something out there, you know, oh, my husband and I going out. Because sometimes when you're in love, you want to share it. Do you understand? Mm-hmm. It's not like I'm saying it because I want to boast and say, oh. But once in a while, we take a cute selfie and I want to put you up and just appreciate you publicly and say, oh, I love this guy. He's just the best thing that happened to me. But do you understand?
Do people actually put this stuff up to appreciate the guy, or they're doing it to actually
No, they
spy
say to appreciate them. No, to spy. No, I put, even before I became a celebrity, you know, in all the states in Nigeria, I used to put up...
Wow, you're laughing at being a celebrity.
See, I'm laughing at you because of what you said. I'm just kidding. But I'm just saying that even for private people, you don't have to be a celebrity. Once in a while, I love PDA. I am team PDA, unashamedly PDA. And I think that to appreciate people, sometimes it feels good when you see your picture on your girlfriend's wall or your husband or wife's wall saying that I really celebrate and appreciate this man. So her saying, now what I object to you every second, you know, to make people jealous. Like Dizzy said, wow, look at what this man just bought me. Oh, he's...
Well, then what's the point of a relationship? You can't make single people jealous.
Can you imagine?
Just like on Valentine's Day. Valentine's Day, people need to understand, it's not even about the gifts you get them. It's like, it's the jealousy that incites in other people. That's why we post those pics.
And we should remember that Valentine's Day is demonic. But before we go into that, let me just say that this actually...
Really?
Barbie is demonic, Valentine is demonic,
puppies are demonic. Yeah, one day you wake up and say your cats are demonic and change the one of your house.
Oh, meanwhile, this is how I was sleeping and I noticed something in my chest region and I saw the cat. You see where I slammed the cat out of my chest?
And the cat was walking on you.
I was weird.
But now, you know, putting on Instagram, you are sharing your relationship on Instagram, because you know she has a relationship with her cat. So that is you trying to make people jealous that, oh, my cat walks all over me. So it's not that it was all right.
Oh, sorry, just to bring a short story. I have to say that putting your relationship publicly, yes, you're seeing PDA, but it reminds me of people that write episodes about God and Jesus on Instagram and BB. I mean, I just heard about this girl that be slamming guys left, right, and center.
Titi, oh my
but
goodness.
When it comes to uploading episodes about Jesus, in fact, there was a picture of her doing like this so recently.
Titi, wait, what are her episodes about? Episodes about you her relationship or how she's waiting for her husband to come through.
You guys are just terrible. I'm off the show. I'm done. Today, I'm done. I want to leave Kel and Titi alone. This is terrible. Terrible.
See, look, if it makes you happy, you know, to make other people feel more miserable by putting your life out there on social media, go ahead. But just know that when that relationship falls apart, we shall come for you with gusto.
Terrible.
But let us know what you think, though. is putting your relationship on social media, you know, is it allowed? Should there be a ban on it? Or is it allowed during significant occasions? Or should you just, you know, tell us every day how he showers you with love and emotions and things you don't care about? Hit us up on Twitter and Facebook at Cool TV. The blog is the page and the handle. And of course, use our hashtag
love to love.
So, did you like what you just saw?
I know you did.
Mm-hmm. It's very simple. If you want to see more, just subscribe to our channel right now.